art drawing board. Of course I'm going to be opening it and doing a review on it, but also I've got a special treat for you guys. This board also has 36 different modes, so I'm going to open it up. Here it is all out of the box, and you get 4 different coloured pens and the board itself. There's a small button on the back to turn it on. And there's another button right here to change the colours. And sometimes some colours stop. Like this green one. And this blue one. And this one's flashing. Here's what it looks like in the dark. Okay, now I'm going to write my name, and once I've done, I'll show you guys it in the dark. And I'm going to use pink and green to write my name with. And I'm going to be doing them in patterns. I'm going to just go over them, just like this. Whoops. And the green. Pink. I'm going to do a star. I'm going to do those with the blue and orange and some love hearts. I'm going to do the star blue. Here's my design and it looks pretty cool. Now I'm going to change some of the lights. This one looks pretty cool. Here it is in the dark and I really like this blue colour. This glow up board is absolutely amazing and there's so much things you can do with it, and I'd just like to say a big thank you to CDK Development for sending me this. Here's the other one they have sent me, and this one has my name in the middle. Look at the cool design. Okay guys, now I'm going to tell you about the treat that I told you about at the start of the video. If you want one of these art boards, then you can follow the link in the description and get one 10% off. Guys, you need to tell your parents about these so they can get you one for Christmas. So remember to click the link in the description to get 10% off. Cool. Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video, and can you please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon.